We've had lots of questions in for you. Catelyn Owen wanted to ask you this. What was the hardest part of capturing the progression of Stephen Hawking's motor neurone disease?
I suppose the hardest part of it was that when you make a film, you don't shoot chronologically. So you were jumping into different stages of Stephen's life and therefore different stages of the disease within the same day. But really, in preparing to play the part,